Okmulgee police arrest a man in connection with a homicide. Police say 50-year-old Andrew Belmontes was found shot in the head Sunday night at a house in the 400 block of South Central. Investigators arrested Richard Gutierrez for the murder. They're still following leads and interviewing potential witnesses to find out what led to the shooting. Officers say the investigation is still open and anyone with information should call them.